are well set. You have stocks for 100 moons. You will live a long and hearty life.
But father, you are not too ill to stay.
But I am. The weavers have sent me many portents. I only await the proper death till the family axe of honor passes to you.
The air is filled with the smell of fish guts. Your catch appears generous. Your nets overflow with silver stock. You are lucky.
Good warrior, you carry yourself with the spirit of a Drenga. I am a Drenga too.
In fishmonger slacks. Is this your way of hiding, or protecting those around you?
My life has had many chapters. Ragnar Lothbrok himself started as a farmer, you know. He often envied my choice.
You rode with the great army of Ragnar.
I did. And it was here in England that I saw a land so fertile, you could spit and food would grow. Water steaming with fish. I met a Saxon lady, Athelswig, and we have made a fine life for ourselves. The best clams in all of East Anglia. But now I must show my son the way of the Drengar. How to die with honor.
I respect your desire for an honorable death.
I want my son to watch. He should have the final word when I pass. He will not see me die on a bed, coughing like a crow.
I accept your fight. We will show your boy how Drenga do their bidding.
Do you hear this, son? Today you will see the color of the blood that made you. The color of courage and honor above all. Any weapon will do! Now you see, son, we are Drenga! Win a battle with a twig or a stone!
Yeah!
I have reached the glory gate. Think of me, my boy, my dear love. Now, you know.
Father, I understand. I see the glory you spoke of. Go now to Valhalla and join Ragnar in the war eternal.
Your father is a fine warrior. A Drengar to the end.
One day, I will honor him and make of myself a Drengar.